Hello, I'm Dr. Veronica Ent, and I am the president of the Westmoreland Children's First. We serve as an advisory board for the Westmoreland County Children's Bureau. In addition to that, we also serve as a board that helps children with needs above and beyond what the government can provide. One of the things that our board really focuses on is trying to have our children have a better life. The children under the care of the Children's Bureau face many challenges, and our role is to really help them get through those challenges. Receiving this award was a wonderful gift to our organization. The board is some of the hardest working people I have ever been with. One of the things this board does is everybody rolls up their sleeves and starts helping. So when we received this award, it was almost like finally they were recognized, and we really appreciate that very much. This award tells others about what we do and how we can give to children in Westmoreland County. The individuals on our board all volunteer, which is a really unique place for us. It's a synergy of individuals that have backgrounds of all different walks. Some are from medical fields, education, IT, and other areas. One of the things they keep continuously giving to us is their time, and they do it because we are all together. There's not one person on this board that I couldn't call right now and ask for help, and I think we support each other, and it really keeps people together, and it makes them want to help children in Westmoreland County. The success of our board is really marked by the outcomes that help children. We have so many projects. They might be small at times, they might be large at times, but when we see the benefits that happen, when the children wake up Christmas morning to holiday presents they otherwise would not have had, or they're able to lay down in a bed that they didn't have the day before, or even just knowing that our children have support if they decide to go into the workforce or into training, that we can offer them funds to help support the needs that they have. The Westmoreland Children's First really focus on several projects that help children have a better life, things that actually improve their lives. Some of the largest accomplishments we do is we work on supplying beds and linens for children that otherwise would be sleeping in places that are not in a comfortable location. We also look to provide them winter clothing and boots for when the weather turns cold in our region. One of our new initiatives is the transition into the workforce and also for summer programs for children to get out of the home and to experience a new experience and have a better childhood. The Westmoreland County Chamber of Commerce really has helped us, not only with this wonderful award, but also with just giving us access to a community of caring business owners and community members that are interested in learning and being a part of helping children or less fortunate individuals in Westmoreland County. Having this access and having this ability to partner with the Chamber has really supported our mission and what we hope to do. I'd like to send out a really many thanks to the donors that continuously give and have done so over years and years with us, as well as our new people that have become partners and sponsors that really do help us in all of the things we try to do for children. It means so much, not only to our board, but to the children of Westmoreland County. Thank you.